guys, it's Sani, and today we're going to be doing the Rapid Fire Book Tag. This tag is just 24 random questions that you have to answer and explain as quickly as possible. I'll link the original video down in the description so you can go check that out after this. So let's get on with the questions. Number one is ebooks or physical books? I like to use physical books so I can put them on my shelves and look at them and display them because they're beautiful. Number two is paperbacks or hardcovers. I personally like hardcovers better because they're a lot tougher and I drop things a lot. And I like the sound they make when you hit them, like... And also they're better for showing off. Number three is online or in-store shopping. I personally like going in-stores for shopping more than online, so you can look at the books and you can feel them before you actually buy them. But I do most of my buying online anyways. Number four is trilogies or series. Now I like series more than trilogies because they're longer, and trilogies sometimes can get stretched out too much when they should have been one or two books. And series just have a more detailed plot too. Number five is heroes or villains. Now I like heroes more than villains because villains do some nasty stuff sometimes and they murder people, and I'm not into that. And heroes are here to save the day. Number six is a book you want everyone to read. And for this one I chose Clockwork Angel by Cassandra Clare, and I chose this one over City of Bones because it's a lot easier to get into. Number seven is recommend an underrated book. For this question I have The Murder Complex by Lindsay Cummings. This book is about a girl named Meadow who lives in this dystopian world called The Shallows where people get killed every night, and it's really action-packed and dark and interesting and good, although it's only around a 4 stars for me. More people should still read this. Number eight is the last book you finished. Now for this one I have two answers because one of them is a graphic novel that I finished really quickly, and that book is Wires and Nerve by Marissa Meyer, which is a companion to the Lunar Chronicles series. It's about the android Aiko, who's Cinder's best friend. This is the first volume and I finished it in about 30 minutes to an hour, so it's really fast. But the last actual book I finished was Always and Forever Lara Jean by Jenny Han, which is the last book in one of my favorite series, and I thought it was really, really good. So 5 stars here. Number 9 is the last book that you bought. For this one I have 5 because I got them at the same time over the weekend. And those books are Wires and Nerve by Marissa Meyer, I'll Give You the Sun by Jandy Nelson, The Sun is Also a Star by Nicola Yoon, Passenger by Alexandra Bracken, and Simon vs. the Homo Sapiens Agenda by Becky Albertalli. Number 10 is the weirdest thing you've used as a bookmark, and this would be a sock, just so I could go and eat dinner, so it wasn't for that long. Number 11 is, do you buy used books? And that would be a definite yes over here, because Goodwill has really cheap books that are sometimes in really good condition. Number 12 is your top 3 favorite genres, and for me that would be fantasy, sci-fi, and contemporary. Number 13 is, do you borrow or buy books? And I like buying books so I can add to my collection. Number 14 is characters or plot, and I personally like characters better so you can connect to them, and if the characters are really boring, I'll just stop reading the book. Number 15 is, do you like long books or short books? Now I like long books a lot better because you get a lot more story in just one book. Number 16 is, do you like long or short chapters? I like short chapters because it makes you feel like you're making more progress through the book, even if you're just reading the same amount of pages. Number 17 is, name the first 3 books you think of. Now that would be The Hunger Games, Red Queen, and Red Rising. Number 18 is, name books that make you laugh or cry. And for books that make you laugh, I have Camp Half-Blood Confidential by Rick Riordan, which is a companion novel to the Percy Jackson series. And it's about how Apollo made a video introducing new campers, and it's really, really funny so far. I'm only that far in, but still good. And books that make me cry would be A Monster Calls by Patrick Ness. I actually can't find this book right now, but it's about this little boy and his mom has cancer, and it's really sad. Number 19 is Our World or Fictional World. And obviously, this is Fictional World because Hogwarts, duh. Number 20 is, do you use audiobooks? And yes, I love audiobooks, but I don't listen to them a lot of the time. But I like them so you can do other things while you're reading, like drawing. Number 21 is, do you judge books by their covers? And that's a definite yes, because if a book has a really ugly cover, I probably won't buy it. Number 22 is, do you prefer book to movie or book to TV adaptations? Now, I like book to movie adaptations so I don't have to keep waiting for what happens next and see if they accurately represented the story. Number 23 is a movie you preferred to the book, and that would be The Maze Runner, because I didn't really like the book at all. Sorry. And the last question, number 24, is do you like series or standalones better? Now, I like series more, so you can get more of the characters, you can get more out of the plot, and it's just a lot better. Although you do have to wait for the sequel, which hurts. Hurts a lot. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe so you can see when I have more videos posted, which will hopefully be soon. And for people I'm going to tag, it's just anyone who wants to do this video. See you later. Bye. Becky Albertalli. Becky Albertalli.